All right, let's continue with this. A pine? Okay. Since I'm kind of doing this, give you guys a little update in the process of this. Not much has been happening. It's been Good Father's Day. Did a prime rib on Saturday. It was really good. Thinking about doing some some matches with the Street Fighter, Super Street Fighter 4, my bad. Just record some of that. Just because I feel bored. All that. Anyway, let's get back to this. Deaths in a row. Oh, and time's running out. Just hurry it up, Ouija. Put some slow down. And with less death. Are we almost at the end yet? Turning on like that. Oh no. I want the shell. Thank you. Oh, never mind. Okay, before we go to Rainbow Route, see if I can find a secret exit in here. Well, okay. It was a really weird area for that, so I'm not gonna do it. So I'm just gonna do Rainbow Route. Here the clouds are somewhat more thick. Beware their edges. You can fall right through them if you don't pay a close eye to that. Okay. Whoa. Yes, they are very thick. Whoa, apparently something is gonna be hidden. This should end their warning, did they? That was dumb. Whoa. And I wasn't warned about bonsai bills either. Rainbow. How cool, you can walk on the rainbows, talking to rainbows. Where did I hear of a treasure hidden somewhere? It's really bad at grammar.
Running out of time here,
So next time we will finish Rainbow Route.